Welcome to this Q&A with the ECA. We've got a question on lighting today, and specifically LED lighting. And the question is, who is responsible for ensuring the correct light level within an office or industrial facility when the lighting is upgraded to LED? We're going to head over to Luke Osborne, Energy and Emerging Technologies Solutions Advisor from the ECA, who'll answer this one for us. Over to you, Luke.
An interesting question on lighting. As with anything, the designer is responsible. When you're working on an installation and altering it, you become the designer. If you change the installation to such an extent that it becomes unusable or unsafe, then you have to ask yourself, what am I doing that for? It's also worth noting that the employer must ensure that staff have sufficient lux levels, type of lighting and colour rendering to undertake their work safely and appropriately too.
Some really thought-provoking points for us there, Luke. Thanks for covering that one for us. Of course, if you've got a technical question that you'd like answering, then please either leave it in the comments below or get in touch with us via our usual social media platforms. Thank you very much for watching.